leave their farms, leave agriculture in eastern Syria, and migrate to cities, and to the edge of cities. And it was that population, in many ways, that laid the groundwork for this civil war.
If the reconstruction isn't done in an equitable way, this will lead to further tensions and cleavages within Syria itself.